to shore. Satellite measurements of the Mesopotamian basin show that radioactivity levels remain high. And with the oil fields in Arabia still burning, the world's total reserves of petroleum have dropped even lower.
I'll take you there, no problem. I know where it is, sir. I'll take you there.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah.
Where's he taking us? This place is radioactive!
It's okay. The signs are only there to keep people away. Keep on going.
Open the gate, Bone.
I'm not going in there. It's dangerous.
Open the gate.
You'll be sorry when your skin turns green and your teeth fall out.
Just drive the truck.
Thank you.
There's nothing here, sir. Oh, listen. I'm sick of burning garbage in my truck. It gums up my turbines. I want that diesel, understand?
It's in the other quarry, round the back. I'm telling you the truth, honest. I'm not wrong.
There you go, 50,000 liters, sir.
I like this place. We could stay here for a long time. Set up camp.
My kind of place.
Well, goodbye. Thank you for saving my life.
Well, that is if they vote to let you in. But that shouldn't be too much of a problem because women are... we have a lot of bachelors. You single?
Yeah, very.
Good, good. Well, don't... Just be really nice to everybody, but not too nice to any one person until after the vote, if you get my drift.
Back! firing, or I will completely destroy this village.
Corley, stop! They'll just shoot you!
Come out. Come outside where I can see you. Everyone, throw down your weapons and put your hands on your head. Move. Move. I have come to free you from this anarchy and chaos. This ain't no democracy, kiddies. Who's in charge here?
Hey, wait a minute. You can't come in.
Who's in charge here?
Loot! 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 Loot!
And half your food.
We're gonna need that for the winter!
Don't mumble when the man's talking.
I will not abide disrespect. Oh, by the way, where do you keep the women?
Loot! Loot!
Willie!
Coming, boss!
Yes, boss.
Take the women now.
All of them? Well, now, ladies, shall we join the gentlemen?
Have you been harboring a girl named
Corley? Yeah, we tried to kick her out.
But everybody here is afraid of the guy that brought her here.
Where is she?
Well, if she isn't here, she must have run back to him. That guy, Hunter.
How do I find this Hunter?
He's up in the mountains somewhere.
Hunter, this is Straker. Send the girl out and you will not be harmed.
Go!
Hi, boys.
Girl.
Yes, sir.
That sucker isn't gonna live here anymore. Get in.
He always leaves a garrison behind.
Yeah, he's a real pro. What'd you do to this?
I looked through them.
That'll teach me not to loan out my binoculars.
Oh.
Trying to sneak up on us.
What are you boys up to?
We live around here. What's it to you?
Well, that's fair enough. Shoot him.
Hey, wait a minute.
He's only joking. All of you, go on home.
So what does my little bird have to tell me today?
I thought you'd like to know. Hunter is dead.
Is that right? So?
Well, he tried to stop me when I was bringing you a little gift. Sir?
You know, you're a very clever fellow, you know that?
I'm awfully tired of smelling manure.
Well, I can understand that.
You know, my mind is wasted on those people.
Let's go in here. I want to tell you, I have some plans. Some great plans. Why have you done this for me?
I knew you'd appreciate it.
How'd you get the scratches on your face?
She resisted.
How dare you touch her?
Would you ever so much as even think you're gonna look at her?
I'm gonna cut you in little pieces and feed you to yourself. Do you hear me?
I promise. Let go of me.
So, you want to join my little band, huh? Welcome to the club.
Nothing near now, mate. Do I kill him, boss?
Septic wound.
Cauterize it.
Let me go.
Your beauty is from your mother, but your fire and your passion, those are from me.
I wish I could kill you.
We love to kill, so we kill what we love. Is that it?
No.
Automatic choke is shot, so I put it in a manual.
But the methane heats up pretty quick.
Now, the tank's not calibrated, so do your RPMs by ear.
I know how to drive. Just be there when I need you.
Oh, we'll be there. Don't you worry about us. You just make sure you're there. Now, get back.
I hope it holds together.
Shit!
I want more.
She's doing all she can.
I said more.
Truck, dumbass. You're just a driver.
I think he's right, boss. I think he's right. I'm scared.
Not now, Willie.
I'm scared of the truck, my brother.
Not now! Now shut up! You understand? Drive! Turbine.
Keep rolling.
He'll come back for me and he'll beat you because he's better.
Over my dead body.
Bike against that truck.
Whatever it takes.
He's taking the turn off. I guess that's the end of Clearwater.
Thank you.
truck.
No, it's my truck, Striker! It's over, old man.
Not yet, kid.
I really thought you'd stay.
I'll be back.
When?
Sometime.